everybody.
We shot Saturday night in Poland.
It was great to shoot there.
It was like a fair happening for us.
Saturday night was a fun shoot.
Hafiz and Praveen, they meet this funky bar owner, Rosie.
Jacqueline's playing the character, Rosie.
Who takes them out for his night out.
And Rosie has a little plan for them. There's a festival, a medieval festival.
That is, in fact, what culturally sort of Poland's history is about. And we try to incorporate that into the song.
So we're fighting with swords and there's fire on the swords.
Then I was like, okay, that's a great way to interpret a song about alcohol and hangover and Saturday night.
These are all the medieval gowns for the ladies. See, these are outfits for the guys, the peasant kind of outfits.
Designing that medieval outfit was good fun. Poland have certain festivals, certain parades where people actually dress up in these different medieval costumes. Metal armor, lovely swords. So it was fun doing that.
It was like a gladiator kind of a setup in a medieval period.
The shot wasn't good. The fire on my sword went off too early. So you're gonna do one more take.
Got scared of me.
That's true. Everybody. Charging like this, he's like.
We had like sword fights, we had knights. It was really hectic for the actors, especially for Ritesh.
Ritesh actually burnt his hand as well.
I burnt my hand. You'll see that in the footage.
Waterproof gel for fire.
Oh,
for stuntsmen,
you.
Yeah?
Okay, thank you.
Funny than a stunt guy. Paro se de dasa, logic se pakwasa, Monday
se Friday, normal se Friday, boring se jhakka. There was this scene where face off between the foolish guy and me. I had to drink a lot of fruit beer, and it's the most disgusting thing I've ever tasted.
The music is done by Ram Sampath.
Ram has taken the lyrics to another level in all the kind of songs that we have made for this film.
It's very catchy. After the shoot was over, I would walk down the street and hum Saturday night.
Ram did a fabulous job with giving us a really good track, and Rajiv Surti has taken care that it doesn't go wasted.
His choreography is really fun. We just had a blast every day, you know, shooting for the song.
He just pops in from somewhere.
Huh.
No, he just pops in and he just starts dancing. It's amazing. We don't take the abhi ek aisa ho gaya type. Whatever he does, just follow him. 1, 2, 3, 4.
And Jacqueline is an extraordinary dancer. I had to underplay it so that I didn't overshadow Jacqueline. If I dance even to my 50%, I'll be 10 times better than Jacqueline. But
Bollywood is tough. To us.
Pretty good take to me.
ये मैं क्या रहा है निकाल के थम रख उड़ेगा नहीं इतना तो आपको वो चाहिए
इसको हिलाते नहीं है
इट्स साउंडिंग ऑल फॉर्म इसको हिलाएंगे नहीं मेरा जल्दी नहीं निकलेगा तेरा पैर नहीं निकलेगा मेरा उड़ेगा नहीं ज्यादा